worst in the city every year. CJ Papa, Fox News.
Twitter putting in place tough new rules that will restrict political candidates from declaring victory prematurely and tighten its measures against spreading misinformation. Simon also says it'll remove tweets calling for political violence or that call for people to interfere with election results. The changes come a day after Facebook announced similar new restrictions ahead of the election. I'm Lee Silasera, and this is Fox News.
Regulations and monitoring by the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration Fisheries Service means fish caught in U.S. waters can be trusted to be sustainable. Find local seafood suppliers at decgrant.org/seafood. This is Sea Talk, a public service announcement from the University of Delaware, the Delaware Sea Grant College Program, and this station.
Baltimore Ravens football plays here in Crystal Clear FM.
Kareem Hunt in the backfield, Baker Mayfield to throw, his pass is deflected and picked off at the 42-yard line. Coming up on the interception is Marlon Humphrey.
He puts it all out there. He is honest. He is forthright.
And quite frankly, when I look at their plan that talks about advancing testing, creating new PPE, developing a vaccine, it looks a little bit like plagiarism, which is something Joe Biden knows a little bit about.